Hey, and what's up guys? So in this video I'm going to show you how to scan your WhatsApp contact QR code. So basically sometimes you are in a hurry and need to add someone to your contact on WhatsApp, and the easy way is just to scan the WhatsApp QR code to add him very fast on your WhatsApp. You don't need to do the long thing that needs first to save the contact, then to search the WhatsApp number. Then so basically right now what you need to do, you need to go to your WhatsApp, then go to settings first. Okay, I'm going to settings, and you can see that the QR code is right side of your profile. You can see that. Now you need to click on it, tap on it, and then you can see that the code will open here. This is your QR code. Now what you need to do is if you need someone to add you, just give him or her to this code, and she will scan it and add you to your contacts. Or if you want to add someone to your contact, then you just simply click on scan code, and then you just get his or her phone or the code on this camera side, and it will add to your contact automatically. So yes guys, that's how you can scan the QR code on WhatsApp. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.